Okay, so I have an update on the mafia party. I've been working on it a lot since last time I talked about it. So just here's basically what I got so far. Okay, this is a letter. Big shocker. It's sent to Alex Schwartz, from Jared Germo. Basically, it's saying, oh, hey, I'm going to, beat you. It's a hate letter. It's gonna be found on the victim's body. This is a character sheet for Jared, and this is, I'm working on that. What I have also is, a guest list, all of my friends who I'm going to invite. I have a list of optional props. And this is gonna be on the sheriff's body, sheriff. It's gonna be on the sheriff. It's criminal records of everyone in town. Then there's invitations. This has my friend's name on it, so I'm not gonna show it. But, okay, so they all say the same thing. It says, invitation to Bergandiville town meeting. We have issued this invitation to discuss the recent mafia killings arranged by the Bergandiville court and town hall. Your presence will be vital to stopping the murders once and for all. If you go into the inside, it says, you've been invited to 13th birthday. Oh, it doesn't even matter anymore. Steven's 13th birthday. This year's party is a murder mystery set in the 1920s in a small village. Mafias have taken over the town and have begun killing villagers. The mayor of the village of Bergandiville has called a town meeting with some of the villagers. Will they put a stop to the mafia? Come to the party to find out. If you are unable to come, please notify us at least a week before the party. Thank you. Okay, so that's that, and that's basically it. It's basically all I've been working on for the past 2 days. So yeah, I made, 3 of them in total there. Yeah, so I'm pretty excited for the party. I've never done anything like this before, so I think it's gonna be really great. Okay, well, that's gonna be it for today. Bye.